So I'ma just be back with you guys when I finish washing my hair. I wanted to do two times. Welcome back to a new video. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification button, and click it to get any new uploads that I post on YouTube. And thanks for all my new subscribers, and thank you for the views. And as again, please click the subscribe button. Support goes a long way. And honestly, I'm on top in the shower, wash this hair, and retwist it. So today's gonna be maintenance vlog/ wash day. So stay tuned, and it's just, I always do that. I don't know why. But stay tuned. Get into it. Okay, guys, those who don't know, I use my scrubby doggy, whatever you call this, to massage into my hair. And basically, it helps with less friction on your hair, because when you scrub it with your fingertips, it damages the scalp. So this helps massaging the shampoo and whatnot. So it's good to use this, and it's very helpful. And then I use going with the Head and Shoulders daily shampoo. It helps with dandruff, as you can see. And I use that, and then I use the Head and Shoulders daily hair and scalp conditioner. And I end it off with, well, before I use this, I will use this for a loose scent. After I use this, because I use this because my hair gets like, my scalp gets pretty dry quickly. Not dry, but itchy. So even though I put oil in it, it gets like that. So this helps reduce less dryness in my hair. But yeah, so that is what I use. So yeah, you know, girlies. Guys, I use this instead of this if this helps with like color prediction and I'm coloring my hair. So I'm just going this after the Head and Shoulders shampoo. Just a little update. Alright, guys, so I can't get the, I don't want to let me say that, but I can't get my phone or my camera to set up properly. So I'm gonna just be back with you guys when I finish washing my hair and when I'm about to do a job. So, sorry about that, but yeah. So, I'm gonna do a little snippet of me rubbing the shampoo in my head. Hey, you guys, you wanna make this work? Hey, girl, you know what I did yesterday? I was trying to comb my oil off. It was the end of one of these. And when I pulled out, it came out to this lip. Because it was the length of, like, if I was to cut it off, it was the length of the new growth. This is basically the length of the new growth. I said, I'm going to just leave this to lock up or combine it with another lock. But I'm going to see what I'm going to do when I retwist it. Because once I did this, I was ready to chop everything off. But I said, nah, let me sleep on it. And then I woke up, I agree, I was bugging. Gotta edit that out, but for me, now you're not gonna see me if I sit down. Ooh. I love wash days. I'm gonna start using a scrub just now. I'm just trying to get all the soaked in. Show me that how it works.
So done washing. So I'm gonna go in. I already do my eyebrows. I just need to shape them. But I'm gonna go in with this Head and Shoulders hair conditioner, scalp conditioner. So what I'm gonna do now is just put it in my hair in sections. Spread it throughout my hair. Yeah. Up in my scalp. Then I'm gonna do the next section. I'm about to cut my locks. I'm white. Anyway, my eyebrows are so cute. I was supposed to cut it out. Yeah. Anyways, spread it right here. And after I finish doing that, I'm gonna swatch it. So yeah, that's why I do the addition.
All right guys, so I just finished washing my hair, so I'm about to go put on some clothes and let this hair soak in the towel, and then I'm gonna come back to you guys when I'm blow drying it. So stay tuned. But hold on, I think I'm gonna combine this one. Yeah. All right guys, so I'm about to get into dry my hair, and then let me switch cameras. So I'm using these pipe cleaners. If you're wondering why I have these, I'm using these to do curls on my hair. I could have used the curl setters, but I think this would make the curls a little tighter, so I'm gonna use the pipe cleaners. I'm gonna go old school on it, and then I'm gonna keep these in for like a couple of days until I'm ready to go out for my trip. Then I'm gonna use, I just got these because my locks getting longer, so there's a whole like a bunch of locks instead of like using multiple of these. I'm gonna see how it works, but these are the hair pins for my hair, and then the water in case I need a little spray. I'm retwisting it. And then comb I'm gonna use to like, I mean, it broke off when I was doing one of my clients, but I'm gonna use this part. So I've been looking for a new one in my area, but they only got the good combs and a hood. So I wore the hood. I wore a flat brush. Hello. But yeah. I'm gonna go in and dry. So
oh. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag too. Oh,
I may be young, but I'm ready to give you all my love. I told my girls you can get it. Don't slow it down, just let it go. So
so I tried it where it's a little damp so I can retwist it because I don't want it to be too dry. So I'm gonna start twisting it. So yeah. Okay guys, I don't know how I'm gonna combine these two, but then I'm gonna put these two together and combine it. So that's what I'm doing right now. And I'm just gonna show y'all of me doing the pipe cleaner on one as I retwist, and then I'm gonna just be quiet and get back to you guys when I reach to the top. So yeah, so hope you got your little, you know, as I say, your little snacks, wine, juice, whatever. Just sit back, you know, enjoy the video, and please watch the end. I appreciate those who watch the end, and if you watch the end, just leave a heart in the comment box, or leave something in the comment box to let me know that you watched to the end. So yeah.
Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleep. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallow all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them cats out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back out. Bullshit, been back with a full clip. They say I'm with a full clip. And my shooters, they shooting. I won't take it to the full clip. I get the breeze, then it's adios. If I'm with the trees, then she give it though. When I see police, then we gang low. That's another police, that's another zone. Ice in the VV, now she down to get cheesy. I got all this water on me like Fiji. Bitch, I'm posted up with hats and the sleazies. They go straight to the mata, then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha cha. Open his tata, then he dancing my cha cha. Open his zaza, they go straight to the mata, then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha cha. Then I'm open his tata, then he dancing my cha cha. Whooped it, bitch, I'm outside, it's a movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleep. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallow all my kids in a two seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back out. Bullshit, been back with a full clip. They say I'm with a full clip. And my shooters, they shooting. I won't take it to the full clip.
See, now I'm about to use the pipe cleaner method to do the coil, well, the curls in my hair, and I just fold the pipe cleaner in half, and then I'm gonna twist the end until I reach to the other top, and I'm gonna just curl my locks over the pipe cleaner to reach the end, and then clip the bottom part to the hair.
Girl, you wanted, I see, and I how it came out. I didn't do too bad.
Fix that, but yeah.
Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like Bruce Lee. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallow all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on my bullshit, slim back with a full clip. They say I'm with a full clip. And my shooters, they shooting. I'm gonna take it to the full I get the breeze, then it's adios. If I'm with the trees, then she give it though. When I see police, then we gang low. That's another piece, that's another zone. Ice in the VV, now she down to get treachy. I got all this water on me like Fiji. Bitch, I'm posted up with hats and the sleazies. Smoking the Zaza, they go straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Open his tata, then he dancing my tata. Smoking the Zaza, they go straight to the Mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Then I'm open his tata. Bitch, I'm outside, it's a movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like Bruce Lee. Bitch, I'm by my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallow all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on my bullshit, spin back with a full clip.
Okay, guys, this is the progress. In somewhere. Pipe cleaners, there we go, brain freeze. Finished playing these pipe cleaners, so I'm gonna leave them in and then I'm gonna take them out in like 2 to 3 days and I'll be back with you guys when I take them out. But I'm going for this curly effect, so stay tuned. Yeah. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. This end the video. I forgot to show how it looked when I took out the curls, but I'm being here for merch. So it has little curls at the bottom, but this is how it's looking. But thank you for your support. Keep watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Love you guys and stay blessed. And see you in the next video.